In this section, we're looking at ball presentation. In the first exercise, the player without the ball lays heavily on the ball carrier's back. The ball carrier will place the ball on his left or right or through the legs depending on the coach's call. The coach can change the directional calls for colors of the cone placed around the two players.